Friday here in Kashkais, another change to the afterguard.
Yeah, basically we're just going to work on what we had yesterday. Terry's recovering, he's going to be in good shape hopefully for tomorrow, but figure that today with two races and being quite unstable that he should stay ashore and with some solid ground under his feet. But no, we've thought through what we're going to do. Tommy Burnham's 100% tactics. We've got Stu Bettany in from on loan from the Artemis team to run the pit. And we're going to go out there and give ourselves two good races, keep ourselves in touch with the series.
You're going to be steering again, obviously.
Yeah, going to have a go at it. We're going to, right now we're 5 points off the lead. If we can come in the day within those realms, then with three races to go, we're in striking distance of this regatta. As we saw yesterday, it's very, very tight. And there's plenty of opportunities there. Very shifty day. Lots of opportunities to get up there, so we're going to try and take as many as we can.
Yeah, we've spoken in the past two seasons with the guys about consistency, and it's shown again. You can very easily go from first to 11th.
Yeah, no, and every place counts. Even on the last race, making sure we got bigger miss and getting with one point that'll hurt, that'll help at the end of the week, and that's what we've got to keep doing, is keep chiseling away. And from overall, from the year perspective, we're at race. We're going to see races 6 and 7 of a 50-race series today. So, and the important thing is to be in the hunt with 49 to go to win the series.
Yesterday, we've got the similar wind direction to yesterday. Left or right-hand side of the course, it seems you've really got to play those shifts the whole way up the beat.
Yeah, I think also the day changes. I think that's what we've seen over the last couple of days. With this cloud and rain in the morning, your ethos, your thinking for the day changes as the day goes on. So, very open-minded race course.
You're going to be sailing this day for Terry?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, okay. And I'm sure he'll be watching every minute of it. So, anyway, right.
Good luck, Adam. Okay. Have a great day.
Thank you. Thanks.